me, I feed off y'all energy. So, what's going on? Good day?
Yeah.
Bad day? Shit, I don't fucking care. Yo, so like the last time I was here, you know, I totally bombed. So, I just blamed it on the establishment. Just said they were racist. Cause you know. Had to place the blame somewhere, just not on me, you know. So, any parents in the house, make some noise if you're a parent.
Woo!
Not very many. It's okay, I had teen mom to rely on. Me and them bitches is in the same boat, so you know. Nah, but you know, you can't tell, I'm a brand new mom. Been a mom for about 7 years. Shit still is new to me. You know, but I don't whoop my kid. I know white people been stop whooping y'all kids. So I relate to y'all the most. I just believe it's slavish, you know? You know? Cause that's what crackers did. You know? Bitch, that was funny. I don't know that. Nah, but you know, I don't love my kid or whatever. And my mom just be like, when he grows up to be like the Sandy Hook assassin, don't call me the babysit. It's just a joke. It's just a joke. But anyway, you know, so it's hard for me to get a babysitter. You know, do bullshit like this. It's hard for me to get a babysitter. It's hard to fit a date, dinner, drinks, and sex in by 8 o'clock. It's just impossible. You know, I like foreplay. Like a little conninglish. You know that. We like y'all, you know. Ladies, you like conninglish? I guess don't nobody in here eat pussy. I heard white guys do it the best, I don't know. Still trying to figure that part out. Any takers? Shit. Nah, but it's just hard, you know, because by 7:30, my mom, she be done text. By 7:55, she done called 3 times. 8:01, she's FaceTiming me. I hit decline every single time. My food just came out, it's still hot, I'm trying to eat. But anyway, you know, it's nothing I took from white people. Like, you know, a few years ago, the Super Bowl was here. So I took my happy ass and my baby and my boyfriend down there to, you know, we went downtown to walk around. He ran off. He just, you know, ran off. I didn't know where the fuck he went. So then I went looking for him. But then I seen a whole bunch of white people with leashes on their kids. I said, yep, let's go to Walmart. We're gonna go get a leash. So, you know, next time we go to the grocery store, we got the little leash. He goes, he tries to run off. I went, you went? His ass came right back. I like white people. Y'all smart. Y'all smart. The cracker joke was just, it was just a joke. Just a joke. I like y'all. It's cool. But anyway, I'm Cree. Thank y'all.